Hello guys, welcome to the video. Today we're on Machine Gun Kelly, Web Devil. I listened to this a lot of times, guys, but I'm doing this for you guys because I just need to upload in a video. I'm gonna react to this and then the kill shot. Then the other that, I'm gonna make the other video of a boogie with the hoodie on drowning. I will make a video on that. And that, I'm gonna upload this and that one, and then I'm gonna be done for tonight, guys. Maybe. Alright. Austin McRoom. A-Frame maybe cheated. Also, now we ain't able to do it as in the labor center. We should be able to do it. I'm gonna be honest. We ain't not even. Okay, let me begin.
Oh my god, Ronnie.
Hey, somebody grab some clippers. This fucking beard is weird. Tough talk to my rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know, I'm about to be 46 years old, dog. Talk about, I'ma call him Trick Trick. You sound like a bitch, bitch. Man, I can handle your shit. Mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fucking rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental. I'm sick. Sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. All of us sick dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get bully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Let's talk about the fact you actually blackball a rapper that's twice as young as you talk. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shape 45 because of you. Let's ask Interscope how you had Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the fact your last 4 hours as bad as a selfie. Now tell me, what are you staying for? What? I know you can't stand yourself. I'm trying to be the old you so bad you stay in yourself. Let's leave all the beef in the 50. Why you claiming I'm a call puff when you the one that called Diddy facts? Then you went and called Jimmy facts. The conference called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. I swear to God I ain't believe him. Please say it ain't so. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Oh, you want some fucking smoke, but not literally you'll choke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the dope, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope. Don't have a heart attack now. Somebody help your man's up. Help. Knees weak or old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us sick dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it.
Well, I don't know, man. Eminem, I love Eminem, guys. I love the poster of it, but Eminem is one of my favorite rappers. Bro, Eminem is the best freestyling, best freaking rapper in the entire world, except XXX. Who else? Someone else too, Hashtag Sisters, I don't know what that rapper. Jake Paul, Logan Paul, Miley Cyrus, Corey Atkinson. I know they're a rapper, but it's a market. But, I don't know, man. It'd be good. Shout out that loud, guys. On my Xbox, look at the YouTube.
Oh, we can get bully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hello, Marshall, my name's Colson. You should go back to recovery. I know your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me. He like, damn, he a younger me. Except he dresses better and I'm ugly, always making fun of me. Stop all the thuggery, Marshall, you living in luxury. Look what you've done to me, dropped an album just because of me. Damn, you in love with me. You got money, but I'm hungry. I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's a bun to me. Know that I'll never do you like this fuckery. Still bitter after everyone loves you. Pull that wedgie out your dungarees. I gotta respect the OGs, and I know most of them
rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. All of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get bully, y'all size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hey, ride a shoddy, cause I got a road, it's dope, it's a fast road. When your idols become your rivals, never hesitate to say it to your face, I'm an asshole.
Oh my god,
we know you get nervous, rabbit, I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater, I wish you would lose yourself.
Boom, that was the best song of Eminem. I said, clean down my closet. So, mama, I gotta clean my closet. Where's the song, guys? It's my... That's fucking allowed me to fucking go to it. Oh my god, dude. Load. This song. Oh god. I need to fucking stop streaming on my Xbox app. This. Best song. Oh, and this song too, guys. I'm gonna react to this too. This is one of my favorite too. This. Best song, guys. I know this video is gonna be copyrighted, but one thing I will react to is this. I don't watch the title thing, but this song.
From out the doctors, I'm with RJ, but I'm gonna wait cause he's a shot. So pick up the lights, put it in the gun like the Nostras. Niggas with attitude, but we come straight out of Harvard. I'm gonna make her panties wet when she see the way
I'm dressed. Yeah, we all react to that. But who cares, let's begin.
Up in the records that you made a decade ago, they were better. According to them, you're a national treasure. To me, you're as soft as a feather, the type to be scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella. I'm not afraid. Okay, Oscar the Grouch, chill on the...
I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. I'm not... Oh, this. I like this. Go ahead, right there. Guys, will show you a real fact about me. This is the first song I ever listened to Eminem. Not afraid. How long ago? Like 8 years. Or like 2 years after it uploaded. I watched. Not even. It actually had 1.1 billion views for it. God
damn, but let me go. Damn, can anyone else get some food in their mouth for real? They made a movie about you. You and everybody's top 10. You're not getting better with time, it's fine. Eminem, put down a pen. Or write an apology. Or with a simple fact, you wear a diss to acknowledge me. I am the prodigy. How could I even look up to you? You ain't as tall as me. 5'8, I'm 6'4. 7 punches, hold your head still. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill. You were named after a kid. I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you, thank you. I just wanna feed my daughter. You try to stop the money to support her. You the one always talk about the action. Text me to Addy, I'm pulling up scrappy. And I'm by my fucking self, what's happening? He has to cap and salute me and shoot me. That's what he's gonna have to do to me when he realizes that it ain't shit he can do to me.
Everybody always hated me. This isn't anything new to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Dre producing me. I know you're not used to me. Usually one of your disses should ruin me. A bitch up a Cleveland, everybody quiet and seated. I'm reading a eulogy. Drop an album called Kamikaze, so that means to kill him. Already fucked one rapper's girl this week. Don't make me call Kim. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats. Let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad. Let's talk about it. Bubble the single dads from the Midwest. We can talk about it. Or we can get gully. I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
Well, I'm going back to the place I want to react to.